Wakati huo huo, waziri wa utalii Najib Balala amesema kwamba katu hatojiuzulu kufuatia shinikizo la kumtaka achukue hatua hiyo. Hii ni kufuatia vifo vya faru 11 walokuwa kisafirishwa kutoka mbuga ya wanyama ya Nairobi hadi Tsavo. Balala amewasuta wanaomtaka ajiuzulu wakisema kuwa aliye na uwezo wa kumwachisha kazi ni rais pekee.
I am going to be right. I am going to stand what is right. This side showed of nobody has appointed me. It's only Uhuru Kenyatta who has appointed me. So they can go to hell. I can tell them that. Yeah? So I don't want to comment about rhinos now, but I can tell them to go to hell. Uhuru Kenyatta is the only one who has appointed me here. And he knows I have the capacity to run the wildlife docket. And nobody is going to intimidate me. I'm going to do what is right. And this is an agenda they want to destroy KWS so they can be able to take over these parks and start using emotions of international people to raise funds for their lifestyle that is not accountable in this country. I'm going to stop it once and for all.